Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuhu. Friends, welcome back to my channel. This 5-pin component TLE4260, it is 5-volt regulator with reset pin. It provides regulated 5-volt for processor and it provides a delayed reset signal to reset the processor in case of power failure, in case of line voltage drop, in case of under voltage, over voltage, short circuit. So it will protect the processor. So this TLE4260 is automotive grade regulated 5 volt with reset for processor. Now we will search in Google TLE4260 datasheet. Open it, download, verification code, download. 5 volt low drop voltage regulator. It is linear regulator, but its drop voltage are very low. Low drop voltage, very low coefficient current, integrated temperature protection, reverse polarity protection, input voltage up to 42 volt, over voltage protection up to 65 volt, less than 400 millisecond, short circuit proof, suited for automotive electronics, wide temperature range, EMC proofed. It is available in two different package styles, TLE4260 in this package, that it's 5 pins, 2 pins are in rear side and 3 in front, and straight pin package, that is TLE4260S. When input range is 6 volt to 35 volt, it will provide regulated 5 volt and reset signal is generated. Pin 1 is input voltage, pin 2 reset output, pin 3 ground, pin 4 reset delay capacitor, pin 5 5 volt output. So pin 2 is open collector output, that means we need a pull up resistor. Regulated output 5 volt. When input voltage are 13.5 and temperature is ambient 25 degree, that time 5 volt regulated output. Short circuit current 1000 milliampere, 1 ampere. That is full current. This is application circuit. This is typical application circuit. Pin 1, input voltage. And there is decoupling capacitor, 470 nanofarad. I use 250 volt. But normally a ceramic capacitor that will be used here for 50 volt range. But I don't have 50 volt capacitor, so I am using this one. It is just to demonstrate. Pin 3 is directly grounded. Pin 2 is a reset output, because reset output is open collector from inside. So we need a pull up resistor of 100K between pin number 5 and pin number 2. That time it will give a pulled up signal. Pin 5 is connected to this capacitor positive terminal, and this capacitor, this end is connected to ground. So ground connected this capacitor to this capacitor and this capacitor. This is delay time generator, this is decoupling capacitor, and this is output filter. And pin number 5 is output pin. So we have ground, 5 volt regulated, and reset signal. Let's check it now. Channel 1 output, this ground, channel 2 reset signal, when input is connected, when output is regulated at 5 volt, after a specified delay by the delay time capacitor, the reset signal is provided. This signal will intimate the processor that supply voltage are stabilized. Now the processor will start functioning. The output is short circuit to ground. Its output is low, reset signal is low. In case of output short circuit, overload condition, if the output is disabled due to short circuit, due to over temperature, due to any reason, when the output voltage are maintained after a specified delay, it will provide reset high signal. At pin number 2, if the input voltage are increasing, the output will remain stable. Input 35 volt, the output is regulated 5.2 volt. The maximum allowed limit is 42 volt. But it is best way to not to exceed the limits. Input 40 volt, the output 5.2 volt. So this is the function of this circuit. This is its typical working circuit. If this video is informative, give a thumb up. If you have any question, please write in the comments. Thanks for watching. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.